What's up, internet? I am Manish from RebellionRider.com. In this series of Oracle Fast Recovery Area best practices, let's learn how to check FRA size in Oracle database. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you three different methods to do that. You don't want to miss the third one because that's the most popular method among the DBAs in the industry. So without wasting your time, let's start. The $recovery_file_desk_dynamic_performance_view will give you a consolidated idea about the disk code and current disk usage of the fast recovery area. Let me show you how.
First, log on to your database using sysuser. Clear the screen. Next, query the $recovery_file_dest_view. Here is the result. In the first column, which is name, we see the path of our fast recovery area. In the second column, we see the total space of the FRA that our Oracle database can use. In the third column, we see the total space that has been used. And in the fourth column, we see the total amount of space that can be reclaimed by deleting obsolete, redundant, and low priority files from the FRA. Always remember, all these three columns show values in bytes. Anyways, in the last two columns, we can see total number of files in the fast recovery area and the container ID of the database.
Whereas the $recovery_file_dest shows a consolidated result about the space, the $flash_recovery_area_usage gives a breakdown view of the same. I mean to say that we use $flash_recovery_area_usage view to see the space used by different type of files in the fast recovery area. Let's do the practical.
Again, make sure you are connected with your database using sysuser. Next, query the $flash_recovery_area_usage view. Execute.
I switched over to SQL developer from command prompt just because I want to show you the result in a much nicer way. You can use command prompt or shell prompt or SQL developer like me as per your preference. Anyways, let's execute.
First, we have types of files that are or that can be backed up. Second, we have the percentage of space used by these files in the FRA. And then the percentage of the space that can be reclaimed by deleting obsolete, redundant, or low priority files from the FRA. Then we have number of these files stored in the fast recovery area. In the end, we have the container ID.
The shortcoming of this method is that the dynamic performance view $flash_recovery_area_usage shows us the percentage of the total space, not the space itself. If we want to see the actual space used by these individual files, then we need to come up with some tricky solution. That's exactly what we are going to explore in the third method. Before that, I want to ask you to like the video and subscribe to the channel. Also, press the notification bell. Most importantly, comment and tell me what are you aiming to become in your career? A database administrator or data analyst or something else? The first $recovery_file_dest view gave us the total space used in bytes. Whereas the second view, $flash_recovery_area_usage gave us the percentage of the space used by individual files in the fast recovery area. If we join both these views and apply a little bit of mathematics, then we can get a space used by individual files in the megabytes in FRA. Let's do that.
I'm still connected with the sysuser. Let's write the query. Okay, the value of the first column, file underscore type, and the last column, number of files, are coming from the view flash underscore recovery underscore area underscore usage. And the value of the second column, space used, is coming from the simple mathematical operation. Here we are calculating the percentage. And to do that, we are taking the inputs from column space used, from the recovery underscore file underscore test view, and percentage underscore space underscore used from the flash underscore recovery underscore area underscore usage view. And in the end, we are dividing the result of the operation twice by 1024 to convert the value from bytes to megabytes. Similar to space used, we are calculating space reclaimable percentage by taking inputs from columns space reclaimable from V dollar recovery underscore file underscore test view and percentage space reclaimable from V dollar flash underscore recovery underscore area underscore usage view. We are again dividing the result twice by 1024 to convert the value from byte to megabyte. Let's execute. Here we got the result.
Here is the desired result, which you can use in your summary report when doing the database audit or include in your backup and recovery strategy. These are the three methods of checking space usage of the fast recovery area. Hope you enjoyed watching it. If so, then give this video a thumbs up. We'll see you soon. Till then, take care. This is Manish from
RebellionRider.com.